Paul Casey, loving being back, playing Ryder Cup golf.
Well, that is absolutely fantastic.
What a putt for Paul Casey.
Beautifully done by Paul Casey. How about that? How about that?
Little bit of magic there.
But he's a winner again, and it's the second DP World title for Matthew Fitzpatrick.
Fleetwood, one of the stars of the show.
Tommy Fleetwood delivers once again.
You'd have to say that is the best pairing.
Oh, at last, there you go.
What it means to Tommy.
Well done, Tommy.
Tommy Fleetwood, you legend.
Delight for Sergio, delight for those European fans.
He provides so much of the fire.
Down the slope.
Oh, for Sergio.
Sergio's day. More points than anyone else. And you can see just how much that means to Sergio Garcia.
It's a good roll. It's a perfect roll for Garcia.
Representing Europe, Tyrrell Hatton.
I think he loves it. I think he loves it.
And Tyrrell Hatton rolls in the birdie putt.
What a shot! What a shot that is!
The 23-year-old Victor Hovland is a history maker. The first Norwegian to win on the PGA Tour becomes the first Norwegian to win on the European Tour as well. Victor Hovland. It's only his 17th start on the European Tour. Amazing stuff. Takes out the Ryder Cup points. He is a superstar of world golf.
Yeah, it's amazing. For me, it's been a career-long goal to get to the Ryder Cup. Potter being captain is extra special.
Look at this. Absolutely incredible. Go on, my son.
Very talented.
Shot worthy of a champion.
That'll show you. Fantastic. Oh, boy.
Just amazing what this event does to this man.
He's excited.
Absolutely sensational. That's the John Rahm we wanted to see.
This is a dream goal from a really top class player.
John Rahm, you little Spanish beauty.
On the tee, representing Europe, Lee Westwood.
First played in the Ryder Cup in 1997. Oh, can he still pull something out of the bag, I wonder?
Westwood.
He holds it.
The strength of Westwood's game with long irons.
That is a brilliant shot.
Westwood has won the point for the Europeans.
Very proud. I'll put my heart and my soul into that team.
It has been vintage of Eastberger.
And finishes in style.
Look at this. This is a dream goal from a really top-class player.
What a way to finish.
To watch another European Tour video, click here, and to subscribe, click here.